doing?
Something I should have done long ago. Kill the man who murdered my father.
I've got to pull the glider away from those cars. Traffic's clear. Now I can get to Harry.
You'll pay for what you did to my father.
It doesn't have to be like this, Harry.
Can't run away from the path. The Green Goblin almost killed you. I'm gonna finish the job.
Nice suit, Harry, but don't you hate wearing hand-me-downs?
Hold still. There's nothing to talk about. Getting a sense of deja vu, Peter? Nothing's gonna save you from my vengeance. Like father, like son, Peter. You wouldn't understand that.
Better than this, Harry. Don't give in to your father's madness.
This is justice after what you did to my father. I'm finishing what my father started.
Don't make the same mistakes your father did, Harry. Can't keep this up much longer, Harry.
Peter, I know what you did. You'll pay for what you did to my father.
It doesn't have to be like this, Harry. Such a what have you done for me lately kind of town.
Don't you have a better plan than that?
What happened to the good old days when the bad guys had a little style? No offense, but you're no Green Goblin.
I'll bring this city to its knee. Bombs away, pest! I guarantee you'll go out with a great big bang, freak!
I don't know if you actually qualify as a mad bomber. More like the mildly annoying bomber to me.
I expected more of a challenge, Spider-Man. Don't you have anything else?
You can't stop me, fool. My men will be running this city in a week. Come any closer, and they'll be picking up pieces of you all over Manhattan.
Everybody's a critic.
I see you.
Yeah, seems to be down, huh? Now remember, when you tell this story in jail, Spider-Man is hyphenated. Not one word, common mistake.
Watch out for those guys with the gun!
Ah!
handle whatever that wall crawler dishes out.
I'll bring this city to its knees.
Can you be more careful?
I guarantee you'll go out with a great big bang, freak.
To mess with J. Jonah Jameson. That's it. Show that idiot who's in charge.
Come any closer, and they'll be picking up pieces of you all over Manhattan.
I think it's only fair to tell you, I have done this before. Up even when he's losing.
I'd rather take on a dozen cops than Spider-Man.
Keep talking like that, I might start to think you don't like me.
The hunt is on, Spider-Man.
Oh, I am so telling the Department of Conservation about you. You might want to applaud now, because it'll be a lot tougher later with the handcuffs on. For the last time, I don't want to buy any encyclopedias.
My trophy case has plenty of room for a spider.
You know, you can get into a lot of trouble hunting endangered species, and right now I'm feeling pretty endangered.
You are exquisite prey, spider.
Does that mean you're gonna give up now?
No. I still have surprises in store for you.
Oh, jeez. We're about to have a close encounter of the Spider-Man kind.
What? You're not happy to see me?
My trophy case has plenty of room for a spider.
You know, you can get into a lot of trouble hunting endangered species, and right now I'm feeling pretty endangered. You should see what I do for an encore.
Hunt is on, Spider-Man.
Oh, I am so telling the Department of Conservation about you.
You bug me for the last time, spider freak.
I think it's only fair to tell you, I have done this before.
My trophy case has plenty of room for a spider.
Good news. You'll be on tomorrow's front page. Bad news? It'll be a picture of me beating the daylights out of you.
Spider-Man.
If that's the best you've got, I have to tell you, you're severely lacking in the witty banter department. I don't think fists will cut it this time. Gonna have to improvise. That before. Serious encouragement. I need to get right in his face. Giddy up. Somehow I didn't anticipate doing this when I woke up this morning. ticked me off on the wrong.
I suggest you leave me alone.
Not a chance. The sun will be up soon. Maybe I can keep him busy until then and let the sunlight do the rest.
A vampire never dies, Spider-Man, but you will! Someone I can sink my teeth into, Spider-Man.
You're looking a little pale. You feeling okay?
Die!
Looks like it's working. The sunlight seems to be making him weaker.
I'm still strong enough to defeat you.
You think so? Then I'll just have to smack you around until you see the light. He's stuck. I should get a few hits in before he breaks loose. I try not to think of this as a fight. It's more like choreography with bruises.
Come closer, Spider-Man. I hunger.
Something tells me the love scene is over. Well, I guess I should be happy that I brought them back together. Ugh. I've gotten the brush off before, but never like that. If I can get him into the light, I might be able to wear him down.
Everyone's got a dark side. I just bring it out.
I need to get Morbius out of the way.
Don't you?
She's quick. I've got to open the windows just before Morbius strikes.
I have many faithful servants, Spider-Man, but I'll especially enjoy seeing you do my bidding.
I can web open those windows and ambush Morbius. He's stunned. Now's my chance to knock him out.
I'd appreciate it if you didn't redecorate my home.
Morbius out of the way. Out of the way.
You like me? I'm a real scream.
I don't want to hurt your feelings, lady, but you're definitely not my type.
I prefer the dark, don't you?
Morbius to fight is wearing her out. She won't be able to keep it up much longer. He's stunned. Now's my chance to knock him out. I need to get Morbius out of the way.
Many faithful servants, Spider-Man, but I'll especially enjoy seeing you do my bidding. Must I clean up your mess?
Do this. He's here to help us. That's why he brought me.
I can't. Not when we're so close. Don't worry. I'll yell if I need you.
I need to get Morbius out of the way.
I prefer the dark, don't you? In everyone's soul, even yours.
I don't want to hurt your feelings, but you're definitely not my type. Don't try to get in my head, lady. What do you know about loss?
I'm only trying to help you.
I always wanted my father's life. Are you prepared to give me his death?
You're fired! You're just trying to prove me wrong. You're a bum!
You're a disappointment, Peter. In every sense of the word.
I'm not falling for your tricks.
Her power comes from those meteorites. Maybe my black suit does, too.
You're fired!
I wanted to be your girlfriend, Peter. Instead, I'm just a target.
Ah, that did it. There she is. Time for her to pay.
Black suit, red suit, what's the difference? Get him!
That's it! No more playing nice! Live for yourself! Anything else is futile.
How much time could we possibly have before it ends? A year? A month? Another day?
This isn't real. It can't be.
I hope this hurts you half as much as you've hurt me, Peter. I know one night, you just won't make it back home.
All the people Kraven left lying in that sewer. Where were you then? I tried to do good, too. Look how well that turned out.
You think you're a hero, Peter, but to me, you're just a man who killed my father.
You almost killed me. Were you prepared to live with that?
Your parlor tricks won't work on me, lady.
I always wanted my father's life. Are you prepared to give me his death?
Wear whatever you want. You're still our enemy.
This ordeal is almost over.
You're just trying to prove me wrong.
Why do you torture yourself just to please others?
How many people will die because you let me live?
I'm not falling for your tricks.
You're a bum! You're fired! Trying to prove me wrong.
Live for yourself. Anything else is futile.
You're a bum.
I hope this hurts you half as much as you've hurt me, Peter.
This isn't real. It can't be.
I know one night, you just won't make it back home.
We can't be stopped by your worthless attack, Spider-Man!
Spider, fighting to the professionals.
He's just toying with me. How am I supposed to stop this guy? I said I'd ditch the black suit, but this guy's getting on my nerves. Just one more time.
Pound you into dust no matter what suit you're wearing.
You know what I like about you, Seabiscuit? Nothing.
As soon as I find a hose, Sandman, you're getting pasted.
Kill him already. I got stuff to do.
I'm quick. I can toss those explosives back before they hit. Grab one of those canisters and play catch with Sandy. To use the explosives. On the ropes. I've got to keep at it. I think this situation calls for a hands-on approach.
Like looking in a mirror, ain't it?
Only I'm bigger and better. I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win. It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect!
Oh, come on, Parker! At least make a fight out of it!
Knock him up in the air and I'll do the rest.
Like looking in a mirror, ain't it? Only I'm bigger and better.
I bet I could sue you for copyright infringement and win.
Keep it up, he's looking weakened.
It's funny. I always knew I was better than you, Parker. And now I'm gonna prove it. I know you better than you know yourself, Parker.
Try something I don't expect!
He took your little girl.
And he killed her.
Your little girl?
Give me my daughter!
Gotta take him out in one shot. I'll distract him. You need to get the bombs on him.
You can do it, Harry!
You just need to toss the bombs. Harry will handle the rest.
Over here!
Who's the big man now?
My, what big everything you have, Grandma.
Bullseye!
Got a web big enough for me, little man!
Gotta toss this before he notices me.
Death is too good for you.
That's gonna hurt.
On the pavement.
the bombs. Harry will handle the rest.
Over here!
You could hardly handle me when I was your size. What are you gonna do now?
Why don't I ever have to deal with tiny villains?
What's the matter, Spider-Man? Can't pick on somebody your own size?
Gotta toss this before he notices me.
Who's the big man now?
My, what big everything you have.
Fair's fair, Parker. Now it's time for a little one-on-one.
The game ends here.
Kinda wishing you held on to the black suit now, huh, Parker? What is it they say about things you throw away? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Could you give this up? Not sure about the name, but that face sure rings a bell.
I think you need a different approach if you want to beat someone better than you, Parker. You're starting to bore me, Parker. Try something else. Kinda wishing you held on to the black suit now, huh, Parker? What is it they say about things you throw away? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
Could you give this up? Not sure about the name, but that face sure rings a bell.
I think you need a different approach if you want to beat someone better than you, Parker.
Thank you.
starting to bore me, Parker. Try something else. Kinda wishing you held on to the black suit now, huh, Parker? What is it they say about things you throw away? One man's trash is another man's treasure.
How could you give this up?
Not sure about the name, but that face sure rings a bell.